my dear kids and dear parents, welcome to kindergarten. And this is our English class. And today's topic is A family words, A, N, N, sound. A, N, N, sound. Okay. Now, I am going to start here. We will read these words by joining letters with their sounds. Okay. This is letter B. The sound of B is B. This is letter A. The sound of A is A. This is letter N. The sound of N is N. So we can read it like this. B, A, N, B. This is letter C. The sound of C is K. This is letter A. The sound of A is A. This is letter N. The sound of N is N. K, A, N, K. This is letter B. The sound of B is B. This is letter A. The sound of A is A. This is letter N. The sound of N is N. B, A, N, V. This is letter F. The sound of F is F. This is letter A. The sound of A is A. This is letter N. The sound of N is N. So we can read it like this. F, A, N, F. This is letter R. The sound of R is R. This is letter A. The sound of A is A. This is letter N. The sound of N is N. So we can read it like this. R, A, N, R. This is letter P. The sound of P is P. This is letter A. The sound of A is A. This is letter N. The sound of N is N. So we can read it like this. P, A, N, pen. This is letter M. The sound of M is M. This is letter A. The sound of A is A. This is letter N. The sound of N is N. So we can read it like this. M, A, N, men. M, A, N, men. Okay. So kids, do practice for it and read it properly. Thank you. Have a nice day.